I can't believe it. We have now automatic gain compensation. Welcome back to another video. Today we're gonna talk about FireDXP, a new plugin for video games. You can now raise your character's levels with a click. Wait, what? This is made for music? Let's get serious now. This is meant to be an easy-to-use compander, and they made it. Workflow and the way this plugin can be used is pretty straightforward. So good job, Acoustica. I also like the UI, cause it looks nice, it's pretty compact, and without any useless screw or waste of space. Let's hold with the speaking now, and let's take a quick listen. Okay, how to gain compensation seems kinda broken now. I hope they will fix it. Let's get back in the session now. Just keep in mind, as usual, I exaggerate values so we can hear how everything behaves. That's the purpose. A quick look now with Plugin Doctor. If you like what you're doing and you want to support the channel, check the links in the description. If you like this video, give it a like, subscribe and enable notifications too. As I told at the beginning, this plugin is very easy to use, the UI, it looks very nice. Unfortunately for now, automatic gain compensation seems broken, but I'm glad they implemented. We also have other modes available. Anyway, my tests, they work just as compressors. I don't know if there's something intended or if it's a bug. Anyway, this is not a problem for me, cause the first mode, it's what I want to use. So after a few releases I wasn't really satisfied with, finally one that makes me happy. Let me know what do you think. See you in the next one. Ciao.